I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man.